We're talking to the best network marketers in the world, and even under the best, he's one of the best, Nicola Domini.
Hey,
nice to meet
friend.
You. Ciao.
Ciao.
Hello. Unbelievable. In the very beginning,
yes.
Did you ever dream of or expect to become as far as you are now?
If I do something, I want to reach the top, mm-hmm. okay, because I trust in myself and I don't do something for sport or for be the second one or the third. Mm-hmm. I want to be the number one. Okay. And it's just work. Okay, you have to work, and the people, what I understood is the people don't understand net and the word behind work. It's net, work, marketing. With work, you can achieve success.
That sounds so easy, but it can't be so
easy. No, it's not easy.
So what is the work?
Yeah.
What do you do?
Work, before I was a financial planner in the bank, and I was the number one in the bank in 2010.
Oh.
Yeah, financial planner, a good bank in Italy. But with this background, for me, it was impossible to reach success in Lyconet because I was in the bank. You know, mm-hmm. you have to understand which way works the business. I've made a lot of training by myself, a lot of books mm-hmm. That changed my mind.
Which ones?
I've read, I think, 300 books.
Wow.
More. Yeah, yeah. Robert Kiyosaki, T.R. Becker, Anthony Robbins, and tons of books. And I changed my mind and focus on success. And now, not only for me, but only with my team and takes all my team, I've reached my dream. My big dream was not to be rich, but to be free. Mm-hmm. My biggest goal was to be free. And now I'm totally free, and the life is amazing. Okay? Because when you're free, it's a different life.
Was this the reason why you gave up your old job?
Yes.
Got into network marketing just to become, to get more freedom?
Yes. Before, if you are an employee, you work 8 hours a day, but I was a self-employee and I work 15 hours a day.
Yeah.
And when I understood this big trap, that if you are good in self-employed, you have to work double of employee. And after that, Lyconet appeared 7 years ago, 2011, mm-hmm. and I was focus on my dream.
Why did you like that special idea of Lyconet?
I fall in love with this company, his vision, his mentality, and I love Lyconet. And the idea is so huge because I think we will become the number one company in the world because we have no limit. Mm-hmm. And only a blind man can't see what is behind our business. And I understood since the beginning, 7 years ago, this huge potential of this company. Yeah. I saw at the beginning.
As you said, in the beginning,
yes.
you were working like 15 hours per day, which is really a lot.
Yeah,
like
yeah.
Just not enough time for family, for friends,
no,
sleeping.
Yeah.
So what did you do in these 15 hours? What happened there? You woke up and worked.
Yeah, all the time, like Henry Ford, when Henry Ford built Ford Corporation,
yeah.
they spoke all the time of Model T. Mm-hmm. Model T mm-hmm. was the first car, Model T. Okay. And they went to with his friend in the bar, Model T. At home with wife, Model T. Mm-hmm. On the beach, on the Model T. This is one of my secrets that I want to share with my people, mm-hmm. is obsession. I was obsessed of this, my big dream was freedom. And when you are obsessed, you have the power to take off like an airplane. When the airplane want to take off, it is full gas. No WhatsApp, mm-hmm. the pilot is totally focused on takeoff. Okay? Mm-hmm. And all the time, 15 hours a day, all the people criticize me, I remember. Mm-hmm. Ah, Nicola, you can't speak with Nicola because all the time I speak network marketing. Mm-hmm. And we ask Nicola to go to the restaurant, and Nicola said, no, I have to work. Yeah. And we go to the beach, no, Nicola, I have to work. All the people laughed of me on my back, I remember. It was crazy, it was stupid. But now who is laughing? Mm-hmm. Because I've reached my biggest goal, it's freedom. But was obsessed for 5 years. I was very focused. Okay. This is one of the secrets, be obsessed.
Okay, and believe in your dreams.
Yeah.
But I guess even if your career is as fantastic as yours,
yes,
I'm sure there have been some ups and downs in your career. So how did you handle the downs?
Yeah.
What did you do? How did you motivate yourself?
There wasn't no down for me.
There was no down?
No down. Because with this huge organization, very wide, I didn't have a difficult period, you know, because if, I don't know, five stopped work, I have seven more, you know. And this is one of my biggest secrets that I say all the time to my people, to my team, be wide. If you are wide, you are strong. Okay, like a table with two legs or table with 12 legs is more stable. You sleep well, and my suggestion is be wide, please. It's totally different networker lifestyle after. I know that you want to say that it was a struggle, but not for me, because I was wide.
Okay? That's okay.
It was very, very...
you seem to do not too many things wrong, you know?
And if you love something, you don't have difficult time, because if I have a hard time or a difficult, I double or triple my effort.
But you need the right people.
Yes.
So how do you get them? How do you find out this person is perfect for me?
Yes. It's impossible, since the beginning, to find the right one. Because it's like luck, but not luck, because it's only quest of numbers, you know. Like a cards, poker cards, you have 52 cards in the poker cards. And inside this group of cards, you have for sure four jolly, no, four asso, the name?
S, yeah.
S.
Yeah, aces.
You can find immediately, but it's very difficult. If you try, you take and you mix. It's very difficult that you find the first four in the first card. Mm-hmm. Probably you will find at the end. And it's only quest of number.
Talk to many people as much as you can.
Event,
then you
big,
will find
big workshop, events.
Yeah.
And a lot of movement. The success is a question of move. A lot of people, a lot of meeting, a lot of business info, workshop, a lot of diamond. If you don't do this, it's impossible to find. Okay? Because it's only question of move something, you know. You have to work, you know. This is the secret, yeah.
You started 7 years ago, is that right?
July 2011.
2011.
Yes.
So would you recommend someone in 2018 to join the network? Would you say, no, we're ready, we're finished?
We are just the beginning, okay? And we was a pioneer, but not so much. Now we are in the right moment to give full gas, all in.
Unbelievable. Yes. You reached everything in your life.
Yes.
Yeah, you have money, no problems.
No problem, yeah.
So what is your motivation to go on? You could say, hey, for me everything is fine, I lean back and watch the others work.
Yeah.
But what's your motivation to keep going on?
You never saw Matrix.
Well, I saw it.
The movie.
Yeah.
This is one of my turning point, Matrix.
Okay.
Because I feel that in the world was something fake, something wrong in the world. And what this movie teach me is the modern slavery, you know, that all the system is built to create a slave, modern. And for 20 years, you are forced to be a school from Monday to Friday, 5-6 hours a day. And after that, they say, it was very good for Monday to Friday, 5 hours a day. And now you have to work for 50 years.
Yeah.
And after you will enjoy when you are older, 75. In Italy, is 75. And I want to enjoy life now that I'm younger, not when I will be 80, you know. And this movie teach me to, like Neo in Matrix, to help people to escape the rat race. Every networker knows rat race, Robert Kiyosaki escaped the rat race, and my mission is help thousands of a million of people to escape the rat race and live the life when you are young, when you are in force, and not what the system teaches us. You work 15 years and after you will enjoy when you are older. You are the richest man of the house for old men, you know.
Okay.
And my mission is to help the people, you know, to go out. And it's totally different life because there is no limit. The world become a big playground. You are not anymore in the system. You are not anymore in matrix. And my mission is to unplug the people of the classic way of living that the system teaches us since we was five. No.
Let's take a look into your future.
Yes.
What is your next goal? What do you want to reach?
Yeah. My next goal is help people. Okay. Constantly. Enjoy life, a villa, because I like to be, you know, relaxed with a sea view. And now I'm working from that. Okay, but I have a beautiful car. I like to travel. In the future, will be make a family. Okay, but now I'm more focused to enjoy my life and in terms of vacation, in terms of exploring the world. Okay, because the world is so big. Okay, I like surfing. Okay. Mm-hmm. And the lifestyle of the beach, you know, my surfboard, relax, enjoy the time. I don't want the richest man in the graveyard, but I want to be the richest man with moments.
Okay.
Enjoy the moments. I'm doing this. I'm happy.
I'm sure happy. You will.
Yeah.
Thanks for talking.
Thank you, my friend.
We learned a lot of things. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye-bye. Rock and roll.